Hello friends, in my last Photoshop tutorial, you have learned about the new Object Finder, updated version of Object Selection and Illustrator Interop. In this video, you will watch the new neural filters, those were updated in Photoshop 2022. Let's watch. First start with the Harmonize filter. I have already opened the neural filter menu by selecting Filter menu, then selecting Neural filter. It is a new filter, so first you need to download it from cloud by clicking on the download button. After downloading complete, you will see on and off button in front of Harmonize filter. You need to on it to activate the filter. In this picture, I have already changed its background. Image and background layers are two different layers in the layer panel. I am going to select top drop down menu and selecting the background layer. As I select the layer, subject is harmonized according to the background color. It is a very useful filter. Here are loads of sliders like strength, saturation and RGB colors. You can change these values according to your requirements. Now I am opening another car image to check how it works. I selected the background layer. It is a very dark and contrasty. I want to reduce its saturation. So I am creating hue and saturation adjustment layer and adjusting according to the my requirement. One thing you need to know that this filter will work on mask layer. So I have already selected the car and saved into the selection. I am loading the selection by going to the selection menu and select load selection. I have selected only that area that I want to harmonize with the background. Keeping the selection, I added a white mask on selection. You can see that sky was changed. But image is looking artificial because subject is cool and background is warm. Select the image in the masking layer. To harmonize the all picture, you need to go to the filter menu, then select neural filter. On the harmonize filter and select the background layer from the drop-down menu, you will see the progress bar on the workspace. The processing is fast because it is not processing on the cloud, it is processing on your drive. You will see the selected area has harmonized with the background. Adjusting slider according to the requirement. See before and after. I love this update. Come to the second filter. It is a color transfer. I have already selected a picture and going to the filter menu and then go to the neural filters. Select the color transfer and activating it by switch on. I am selecting one of the preset and its color transfer to the selected picture. I am opening a new yellow flower image in Photoshop. Then go to the filter menu, selecting neural filters, then select color transfer. You can select any preset to transfer its color to yellow flower. If you did not find your color from the presets, you can choose your own image as a preset. So I am opening another image of a red flower that I have edited with the hue and saturation long time ago. Go again to the filter menu, selecting neural filter, then select color transfer. This time I select the customized and select the red image from the drop-down menu and red color transfer to the yellow image, same like the source image. You will find the adjustment slider in this menu so you can adjust hue brightness extra. The third filter is a landscape mixture. It is a Photoshop stunning new filters, lets you change the season in seconds. I have already downloaded it as I download before Harmonize filter. I opened a landscape image. Go to the filter menu, then select neural filter, then go to the landscape mixture. You will see season slider here. I slide first sunset slider to the right and beautiful sunset is showing behind the mountains. It's a great. So you can also experiment the same with the spring, autumn or winter sliders. Or you can also use the presets from the above presets. But here is an issue in this picture, boards in the lake change to the other objects. To rectify this problem, I saved converted image as a smart object layer and click OK. The image is perfect except the boards. So I am creating the white mask on the layers and paint over the mask with the black brush to reveal red part of the original image. I am also creating a new layer and choosing stamp tool to harmonize the area around the board that was also painted with the brush. These objects are very far in the foreground. Let's see what will happen when subject is a more clear and closer in foreground. So I am opening a new image of woman with the landscape and go again to the filter menu, select a neural filter, then select landscape mixer. Selecting one of the presets, it's changed the season. But subject was totally vanished and combi flake in the effect, it looks so bad. I am selecting an option of preserve subject. After little processing, filter preserved subject as it original. But here is an issue that subject tones are not according to the conversion. So I am selecting another option, harmonized subject. By selecting this, subject was harmonized according to the whole scene. See before and after. You can apply any of the presets on your image and preserve the subject. You can also choose your own landscape image and mix with your image. So I am opening a landscape image to give this image as a cinematic effect and selecting it as a source image. I love the colors those applied on original image and selecting the preserve and harmonize subject checkbox. Results are surprising and interesting. Select as a smart object and click OK. It looks like a cinematic picture. That's all for the today. Soon I will come with the new update. Thanks for watching.